Wow. Over-the-knee boots and leggings. Another bucket list. Fancy bucket list. Still contemplating if I should make a dash downstairs for the bedroom. So once I'm there, once I've got my nails clean, I can emerge as granddad. Or should I just wait it out? She'll go eventually. She knows I'm working, she knows I'm busy. She probably won't disturb me. But hey. Is this the thrill that's keeping me young? The dry throat? The pounding heart? Just looking at this gorgeous girl in the mirror. I don't know. Or is there secretly part of me that wants to tell someone about Trixie? Other than my wife and you? I don't know. The mixed feelings are a bit unsettling, I think is the word. Not disturbing, far from it. Very exciting. Anyway, I can feel the blood post coming on. So stop waffling, girl.